FBI is investigating a series of hoax bomb threats sent to state capitals around the country, and that includes right here in Idaho. Threats were sent to at least 10 other state capitol buildings across the country, in addition to here in Boise. FBI says it became aware of these threats just yesterday. Law enforcement sources say that they think the threats were sent from overseas and are not credible.